Good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Sistika from class 4th SP1, is here for topic and my topic about the bird. We already know that a bird lay egg in a nest and sit on them to keep them warm. After some time, the eggs hatch and the baby bird come out. But within the egg, the embryo goes through the different stages of development before it is ready to hatch out. This is the adult bird. Adult bird lay egg, and then the egg is developing, and the embryo develops fully. At last, the chick hatches out of the egg. This is a life cycle of a bird. Thank you.